started out trying to hire this work done, but like we said in the last video, they didn't show up, so it was up to us. The sanding finally came to a stop earlier in the day, and now we're laying on texture. Between Shane and his dad, I think it will end up looking really nice. They're using a Wagner texture gun, and they're going over it once it's a little bit dry to create a knockdown effect. This is the final step in the drywall. Let's see how it goes.
Black trash bags here the whole time. It was the end of the day and that drywall machine gets really, really heavy and everyone was super tired from the day, but we're so close. done with the hopper for the night.
All done with the texture gun. For the night, anyway. Two more rooms left and we're done with it.
Then what's next?
Paint.
Yeah. You ready to be done with drywall?
I'm done.